morning, dear viewers, and welcome to this week's episode of Tropical TV. For those of you that may not know, my name is Chalisa, and I'm your host. To begin, we'd like to start, as usual, with this beautiful and inspirational bhajan. I'd like to share this inspirational message with you that was done by Pandit Lake Ram Tiwari.
Om Sarva Badha Viramukto Dhandhanya Shvetanvitar Manushyo Mat Prashadhinam Bhavashadina Samsayat Bolo Jagrambika Mata Ki Jai. My dear sisters and brothers, today, thank you for allowing us to be in your home by the kind courtesy of Tropical TV and Behen Rajmani. Today, my talk will be on unity during the time of need. The world is undergoing a catastrophe that is major and beyond our imagination. During this time, families, friends, and society will be at great tests. But as Hindus, we have come from a background that is filled with dharmic qualities that allow us to sustain during time of need. Our scriptures, like Ramayana and Mahabharata, always give unto us examples of good triumph over evil. And this will be no exception. It may be difficult and challenging, but we have the will, the courage, and the understanding to overcome them. We pray and ask that Bhagwan allow us to continue this journey and his intervention to motivate and guide us so that we can able to sustain our dharma in however form, simple during this time, we can. We pray that Bhagavan Shiva blessings be with you and your loved ones. And remember, in life, it is not the amount of time you fall down that matters most, but is the amount of time you decide to get up back again. Bolo Shankar Bhagavan ki jai.
Life is beautiful, but death is inevitable. I realized this when my dad passed away. So much pain, and amidst all this, the worry of arranging a funeral. Thankfully, in all this, Kamal stood by me. From the viewing to the cremation, he arranged it all at one location. Once someone is gone, they don't come back. But Lotus Funeral Home knows how to give them a respectable farewell.
Lotus Funeral Home. Life must be celebrated.
In loving memory of the late Thakur Deo, Ernest Haricharandas of Richmond Hill, Ontario, originally of Burbese and Mahaika, Guyana, who peacefully passed away on March 29, 2020, at the age of 74. He was the husband of Veda Haricharandas, the father of Shandi and Shalini, the grandfather of Anand, and the father-in-law of Vinita. He also survived by his siblings, his cousins, his in-laws, his nieces and nephews. He will be remembered as a gentle soul who cherished his time here with his family, his quiet smile and wise words and comforting presence will deeply and profoundly be missed. May Lord Krishna continue to bless your soul with eternal love and peace.
Interested in getting a tattoo in Brampton, Mississauga, Toronto, or surrounding GTA areas? Call or text Colin at 647-588-3839 and get inked. Instagram at colinmohamed.
Razzia Travel and Tours for all your traveling needs. We are specialized in all-inclusive stores, vacation packages, worldwide fares and tours, emergency travel. Need those urgent tickets? Call Razzia now on phone number 416-543-8430. Call now. Razzia at Travel Only. Your journey starts here, creating moments and memories.
Thank you, Shalisa. I appreciate you having me on Tropical TV Show, the number one TV show in Toronto. And today I'm here to introduce to you my brand new song. And this song comes from the heart. And it's a big thank you to all our frontline workers and to all our essential workers who have been keeping us safe during the coronavirus epidemic. I want to thank you guys and all the small West Indian businesses out there, everyone who's been struggling for the past few months. You know, the end is near. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Hang in there, have faith. And this song is dedicated to all of you beautiful people out there who have been working so hard to keep us all safe. Thank you.
Doctors and nurses are a blessing from above. Let's come together and show them some love. Frontline professionals, essential workers too. All over the world, it's a heartfelt thank you. Doctors and nurses are a blessing from above. Let us come together and show them some love. Frontline professionals, essential workers too. Everybody owe them a heartfelt thank you. Terry G and Nisha, we both say thank you. In this pandemic, you risk your own lives so people can be healthy and we can survive. Doctors and nurses are a blessing from above. Let us come together and show them some love. Frontline professionals, essential workers too. Everybody owe them a heartfelt thank you. Terry G and Nisha, we both say thank you.
From our food project donation that was taking place this week at the Brampton Civic Hospital.
And we want to say on behalf of all my brothers here, congratulations to her and her support to this organization for supplying the vegetarian food to all the frontline workers at Brampton Civic Hospital. Thank you very much.
The Canadian Pundit Subha, along with Tropical Escape Restaurant and Lounge, in conjunction with Pundit Manny Mahabir of the Sri Hari Narayan Mandir, Mr. Ban Singh, the Shiva Ganesh Mandir, Pundit Jai Tiwari of the Toronto Dharmic Sabha, and Pundit Ishwar Dubey, along with Pundit Vishnu Prasad Mishra of the Valmiki Ashram, are embarking on a food project for the frontline workers.
तुम कितनी सुंदर हो
मन में प्यार भरा और तन में प्यार भरा जीवन में प्यार
India Sujawa and Pooja Hut. For the finest wedding items, gift items and pooja items, please be sure to check out India Sujawa and Pooja Hut at 31 Melanie Drive, Unit 5 in Brampton, Ontario. They can be contacted at 905-458-6808 or 647-220-3771 or www.sujawatpooja.com. A very happy birthday coming from all of your relatives near and far, all of your friends, as well as everybody here from Tropical TV. We wish you a very happy birthday, Auntie Sati.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Happy birthday going out to Nanda, coming from your charming husband Peter and your incredible daughters Cassandra, Tiffany, and Victoria. Not forgetting all of your friends and family near and far. We'd all like to join in wishing you, Nanda, a very happy and blissful day. Happy birthday, Nanda.
हजारों साल ये मेरी है आरजू. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Sunita, happy birthday to you. बार बार दिन ये आए, बार बार दिल ये गाए, तू जिए हजारों साल ये मेरी है आरजू.
Yo, this is the Hunterman, and I want to let you know right now, personally, when I'm in Toronto, I always go for the best in tasting food. Tropical Escape Restaurant and Lounge, number 905-458-4559, 2260, Bovet, Brampton.
Happy birthday going out to Sean, coming from your loving mom, your two brothers, your sister-in-laws, your nieces and nephews, aunts and uncles from New York, Guyana, Trinidad, Suriname, St. Martin, and here in Toronto. Not forgetting the entire Snowbank crew. We'd all like to join in wishing you a very happy birthday. May Ma Durga continue to shower you with the utmost blessings and happiness. Happy birthday, Sean. Dear viewers, we're just about out of time on this week's episode of Tropical TV. Please don't forget, maintain social distancing and sanitize as frequently as possible. Until next week, we wish you a wonderful and safe week ahead. Please join us, same time, same channel. Yeah.